get warmed up, nice and gentle. You know the drill, nice and slow. Get the whole body engaged. And slowly get those endorphins flowing. Take our mind off of work. And making some stars. You'll feel that after your run yesterday too, huh? Slowly breaking things up. Some soccer opens. And let's just jog on this spot. Legs left to right. Jogging again. And just wiggle those ankles, wiggle them around. We're going to start off with jumping jacks. A nice classic HIIT session today. 30 seconds work to 15 seconds rest for our first round. We're going through 10 exercises, some of which is just the fact that we're doing it on either side of the body. Walking on the spot. 5 second countdown. Jumping jacks to go. 3, 2, 1. Gentle landing, absorb the shock on the vertebrae. Sounds good. Halfway. Eight. 3 seconds left. Come into a lunge. Static lunge, hands are up at our ears, and we're going to have an oblique crunch. 5 seconds left. We've got a longer break this time. So, we're in our lunge, and oblique crunch as you lunge. Crunch the opposite direction. Left knee to right elbow. Go. Better. I'm impressed you could do it. The other way. That's stability.
I won't think this doesn't know.
And rest. Switching sides. 5 seconds left. Hands are up. Opposite leg, opposite crunch. And go. Go to your speed. Switch legs.
keep those abs nice and tight. 7 seconds left. 5, 3, last one. Good job. Come on back up. Reverse curtsy with the lateral leg lift. So one side at a time. We'll start with the left. We're going to lateral lift. And then, so reverse curtsy and lateral lift. Okay? And go. Stay on the same leg.
Roll up gently when you're ready. And we're into round two.
Boom. cranking up the time.
You know what you know.
Water and towel. You know what comes first? Jumping jacks. Lunges with Oblique Crunch. 5 second countdown. 4, 3, 2, 1. Nice gentle landing. Left.
Remember which leg you do. Reverse curtsy. Raise that leg.
Roll up nice and gently. two more rounds in us. One big, one small. We got this. I'm going to share one modification for this round. If you don't want to do the reverse burpee, do just a reverse crunch. I will probably do this modification. So laying, you're crunching in and thrusting up. So crunch up in, thrust up as high as you can. You have options. Either way, it's going to burn, but we're on the clock for 50 seconds. Jumping jacks to start. 5 second countdown. We do our best. Seal jacks this time. Arms are parallel to the floor. And go. Abs are nice and tight. Protect the lower back.
Thank you.
Good job on the close grip there. Back up on our feet. Reverse curtsy. Lateral leg lift. 10-second count down. Start with our right leg again this time. 3, 2, reverse curtsy. 4, just a reverse curtsy, whatever works for you. But it'll be a grueling 2 rounds.
Thank you.
Amazing. 10 seconds left.
Then just dribble.
Good. 3, 2, 1. This is our last really big set. Push through, dig deep. Five seconds left. Keep those abs tight. 5 seconds left. That's one. On our feet. Reverse curtsy. Lateral leg raise. And go. Right leg.
Heels up. toss the top knee away if that helps. Whatever works. Rotation or not. Grab onto that left foot, try to bring it in and lower it down. Again, pulsing helps, break it up a little. Slowly fall out of that, switching legs. Right leg over the left knee, thread it through. And rotate over so that right foot comes to the floor. Hold that right foot in and then lower the knee over top of the other foot. Pulse if you like. Shifting left and right. And then come into a sumo squat, nice and wide. Press those knees away. Straighten those legs, hang upside down. Reach for one leg if you like, trying to draw the head to the knee. Feel a little stretch in the lower back as well. Gently walk off over to the other side. Good. Back to center. Wiggle those feet in, heels, toes. Pause anywhere you might need extra time. Just stretch out. Cross over if you like in the center. And crouch down. Reach all the way forward, dropping the head, chin to chest. Stretch it all the way through from the lower back. Nice deep breaths. Roll up nice and gently, straightening the legs, stacking the vertebrae, shoulders, neck, head.
Roll those shoulders back.
Arch. Lower back, reaching up. Arms down. Grab one foot. Quadricep stretch. cross over. Switch sides.
Zero punch tonight.
Remember when yoga class G was dancing all over the place? He looked so sweet though. Star. Cross over and sink down. You'll have to say hi to him one day for him. Get my yoga mat back.
I spoke to Nick. He's
found it. Oh, hey! Great. Oh, extend that leg out front. Dig the heel in. Toes flexed. Sink over top. Switch legs, nice and gently. All those reverse curtsies and lateral leg lifts. That's light now. Great. Roll out. Good job.